it won't be easy. You'll think it's strange when I try to explain how I feel, that I still need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. At sixes and sevens with you, I had to let it happen. And hope you love me. Don't cry for me, Angelina. The truth is I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. Have I said too much? There is nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
Lily Vigouroux.
You know, what's really important is the minute you come on the stage, you have to engage with your audience, you have to engage with us. And the second you came on stage, you had me absolutely into Evita. You're quite young, but to actually understand the part that she played, you really gave that to us. I saw the light, the shade, and I don't know how you give somebody so young so much. And with all of the dancing and with the acting, which to me is really important, it's not just about the dancing, it's about everything else that goes with it. You really gave me that. I loved your chaînés and I loved your turns. You were really spotting well. I loved all of that. So the only thing, if I'm going to fault you, is when you're pulling up, when you're on demi point, really pull up, really, really grow out of your body. Apart from that, a great choice, a really lovely, lovely way to end this section. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that completes our pre-teens. We'll be doing the results as soon as we have our special presentation of the Cosy G. Ladies and gentlemen, Cosy G, one of